Oliveira's out of the main event at UFC 294 with Islam Makhachev next weekend, replacing him as Alex Volkanovski. They will rematch Makhachev versus Volkanovski for the lightweight title. Makhachev won the first fight in a razor-close, controversial split decision. Some people thought Makhachev won, some people thought Volkanovski won. Now they run it back. How do you see this fight going? What are your thoughts on all this? Let me know in the comments below.